guys?
Right here.
Hey. Hey, tell me the story about Nancy and the senior play.
Guys.
Yeah?
Can I have some water?
Sure.
No, no, that wouldn't be such a good idea.
Please.
If I were you and you were me, you'd be saying, sorry, pal. Nothing by mouth. You have to wait till you get to the hospital.
No. I don't call you pal.
She's paying attention anyway.
I call you. I name the baby.
Have you decided on a name?
Matthew, maybe.
And what if it's a girl?
I like Maeve.
Mom would love that.
Well, I love her.
It's mutual, all around.
Oh, Pat, it's a shame. It's so sad. No, Tom's so good.
Have you decided? Well, do you know where he is exactly? He said Wheeling, West Virginia, but do you know his hotel?
I'm so cold. You know, it's like that time that we went ice skating in the park.
Yeah.
And it was so cold and we went back to your room. And my hands.
I remember. You could hardly bend your fingers.
Mm-hmm.
It was winter before last and we went skating in a snowstorm.
I bet it was beautiful.
Oh, it was. Please, can I have some water?
Maybe I could crack some ice or something.
Yeah. Nancy.
He says no, and he's too big to fight.
Oh, Nancy, don't fight him. Be good to bad. I'm such a fool.
No.
No, I should have never come.
You should never have been hurt. We wanted you with us. We wanted all the family, and we would have had them if Kevin... Well, if Kevin had a better car, and Ta didn't drive it.
Oh, no. I should have just let go, give up.
We're not going to give up on each other. We'll always be in touch somehow. It's the way it is.
Yeah. Well, I'm afraid.
That must be it.
Yeah, can you see?
Yeah, it's a flashing light.
Pat! Pat, she's fading or something. I can't find a pulse.